Welcome everyone to Angel Heart Wisdom. I am Lavinia Clark, or Angel Lovey, with your December 21st to 27th reading. For a personal reading with me, visit my website, angelheartwisdom444.wibbly.com. Book and purchase your readings. Email your questions to angelheartwisdom444@gmail.com. This week, guys, I'm going to be doing the reading by elements: fire, earth, air, water. So stay tuned. Hi, fire signs, Aries, Leo, Sag. Your reading is going to consist of four cards. The focus will be one, the guardian angel that you are going to be working with for the week, a message on love from the heart. You're going to get the vibrational energy of the week and an angel with an affirmation. Okay, so this week on the 25th, a full moon occurs in the sign of Cancer. There can be a sudden need or desire to connect with our families or our own hearts. Something is exposed or illuminated, prompting us to get in touch with these things in our personal lives that we may have been neglecting or putting off. The fact that Uranus turns direct on the same day makes this an especially excitable full moon. As Uranus gains speed in the next few weeks, our urge to express ourselves uniquely, take some chances, risk, and to rebel and to listen to our instincts and to stir up change and reawaken. We begin to see things clearly and we can make changes and we can now move forward. In the sign of Cancer, it's going to be very emotional time because Cancer is a water sign. So let's see what are the energies for the fire signs for this week. First, I'm going to start off with the vibrational energy of the week. Vibration of the week. And I've already connected with spirit and asked for the most important messages for the fire signs, for us fire signs for the week. Okay, so the vibration is abundant blessings, and it is being able to see all that we have, all that is available to us, just by opening our eyes and really connecting with source and the universe. Okay, seeing through our third eye, we have life, there's a roof over our head, and we have food, we have shelter, you know, just giving thanks for the grass, the birds, the bees, the fish that swim, for creation, giving thanks for all that we have and all that is available to us this week. You have paid it forward enough. Now is the time for you to reap all that you have sown and planted. The vibrational blessings of abundance are coming towards you. How beautiful. Just open your eyes to see it amidst all that is going on. You know, this is going to be a beautiful week. Time to celebrate with family and friends. Beautiful week. Lots of heart energy. Okay, so take time and give thanks for all the blessings that we have at this point in time. The next oracle is going to be the guardian angel of the week from the Archangels. Guardian angel of the week for fire signs. So be thankful, see the many blessings, and be thankful. Okay, for the Christmas ham, the turkey. Serve with love, guys, fire signs. Serve with love, Archangel Chamuel. And this is your calling at this time, okay, to serve with love, whether it be cooking for the family, a new job opportunity, serve with love, light that candle, be grateful for your many blessings. Yeah, serve with love. Your soul desires to be of service to others. Okay, you have been called into service as a healer, a teacher, a light worker. Yeah, and you need to stay where you at this point in time and ask yourself those questions. How can I serve myself and others with love? Okay, and this is automatically going to put you in line with your soul's print, your calling at this point in time. Okay, and you also need to celebrate the achievements that you see your family, friends, and other people in the world having as well. Because again, if you are grateful for the many gifts, the much abundance that is available to us on this earth, then the universe is gonna feel this and want to supply you with more. But you need to be grateful. And to connect with Archangel Chamuel, the crystal you could use is fluorite. Okay? Wonderful. So see your many blessings, be thankful, and serve with love. Okay, Christmas dinner, serve with love. Cook, be grateful for the food that, you know, is available to us at this time, and take care of family, friends, loved ones, even the homeless, the less fortunate. Open your eyes, see with your third eye, to be grateful for all the many blessings, to be grateful to be surrounded by family, to be grateful to be surrounded by love and laughter. On to the love oracle for the message from the heart. The heart knows why we're here, what we need, want, and desire. Okay, message for fire signs from the heart. If you want to change something, you first have to accept it. Things won't change if you're still in denial. So be open to the changes that are taking place around you. Okay? And that is the only way you are gonna embrace this change, this new era, this new beginning. Okay? Although the full moon is a time where we release all that no longer serves, but it is also the time to reevaluate and let go of what no longer works for you. Okay, so things will be illuminated and you will be able to see things a lot clearer and eliminate the things in your life that no longer works. So the angel with affirmation for the week, fire signs. Angel of tenderness. And again, that is tenderness with the family, tenderness with yourself. Don't overdo it. You know, be grateful, be thankful, serve with love, but don't overdo it. Okay? So a lot of healing old wounds, healing the past, and celebrating, shining the light, the Christed light for the universe by helping and being in oneness and in harmony. Are you gentle with yourself and others? Others will treat you the way you treat them. Be gentle. Feel tenderness. Become tenderness. Live greatly and with simplicity. Create a heaven for yourself on earth. Call for us, and you will feel tenderness swell in your heart. I am tenderness is your affirmation. Wonderful. Okay, so even though you're not getting on with particular members of the family, this is a time of year where you call on tenderness. Okay, you call on the softer side and cooperate for the bigger picture, cooperate for the goodness and oneness of, you know, the Christed light that is being shone upon us at this time. Okay, be grateful to share your gifts, your food, laughter, good company with the ones that you love. Okay, fire signs, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Let me know how those messages resonated with you for the week. I want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and looking forward to a wonderful and abundant New Year. If you want to support me on Patreon, the link is in the description box below. Anything that I missed is going to be in the description box below. I'm sending you lots of love and blessings. Sat Nam.